peaches, 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 peaches. Ah, love you. Oh, peaches, peaches.
Howdy, the engineers in the field. Farm boy charm with a megaton wield. I've got a cranium bleached with uranium to spin your fans with a weapons I wield. I'm hot stuff, cause I've 100 degrees. So if you boil my blood, you'll get burned on steam. I'm overqualified to leave you nullified. Can you sorry hide? You better run and hide or die by my machines. Just a friendly NG, prevent your injury with a deadly sentry. Classical problem, I sold my skill mount. The only thing higher than my IQ is my kill count.
My package has been delivered.
To my neighbor?
Yeah, hello. Hey, did you take my package?
Yeah, of course.
Why? I don't steal your things.
In Germany, it's normal for the postman to leave your package at the neighbor if you're not home.
Safer than leaving it at your doorstep.
But what if your neighbor just keeps it?
My name is on the slip and you know where I live.
Okay, true. So can I get it from you?
Yeah, sure. Here's your costume from Furry Costume and Supplier.
Okay, thanks, bye.
Let's go. They wanna know if he can rap, I tell them really. Tell my bitches call me cause I done finally got a million. Let's go. You know how bitches like to act when they get pretty. Like to turn a nigga down as I act when I get jiggy. Fuck around and tell them no, I won't fuck the bitches.
Enough cock ranking. Time for the durability test.
Chat, I'm out of ammo. I gotta find another clip.
It's called a magazine.
Hey, get the fuck out of here.
Yo, what's up, bro?
Wanna see my ass?
I have a boyfriend.
Wait, what I say?
Wanna see my ass?
Ayo, get ya, girl, bruh.
Oh, yeah,
yeah, yeah. Ladies, don't hurt. Don't hurt me.
you wonder where I've been.
You're not leaving.
We don't want to take advantage of your hospitality. Hey, come on, Russell.
But we haven't even had dessert yet.
Oh, the boy's right. You haven't had dessert. Epsilon here makes a delicious Cherry's Jubilee. Oh, you really must stay. I insist. We have so much more to talk about.
I'm sorry.
What's your emergency?
Hey, man, yeah, Sam Cooke and something here. I was wondering how much trouble you could get in for meth.
And you've called the police to ask how illegal meth is?
Well, yeah, I figured if anyone would know, it'd be you guys.
Is this Darnell Bickhams of Cherrywood Road?
No, Darnell's not here right now. Can I take a message?
The police are on their way, Darnell.
Ah, shit, nuts. I mean, yeah, that's fine, because nothing's wrong here except me just cooking some meth. Ah, double nuts, I said it again.
See you soon, Darnell.
All right, it was great talking to you.
Good talking to you, too.
All right, see y'all in a little bit.
Peach.
Bananas.
Wish we could turn back time to the good old days.
Bigger than mine.
to the neck. Boom! Axe to the jugular.
Brother, 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 how you do doing? Whoa, 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 whoa. Hold on, man, hold on.
It's my work shoes.
I know, man, you worked a long time. Da, 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 da. Oh, man, now, man. What the hell? Oh, my God, no way, yeah, yeah.
Morning.
How much is this?
149, sir.
I've got 50p. Fuck you, bastard.
Skip, skip. But when does this game get fucking good?
Me gusta los LGBT.
Hey, breathe, bro, breathe.
Hello, Biden. It's Zelensky. We need 5 billion rockets to bomb Donetsk children. Slava Ukraine!
Trời ơi, mình đang qua trong đây xong đổ mà, mày có biết nói chung với ai không? What's up, dog? Mày có biết tại sao tôi là số 1 không? What the hell, you fucking crazy dog? Tại vì cu của mình bự. Fuck my big penis, fuck me. Yeah, man, I get all the bitches. Get the fuck off me, man. Nè, nè, ngay mình, rồi. I fuck your mother, fuck your sister, I fuck your brother too, dog. And fuck you! No, I start a whole fucking family. What? If you were born in my village, who the fuck am I here?
Life could be a dream. If I could take you up in paradise up above.
Do you have any advice for young artists?
Kill yourself. What? No, I'm just kidding.
You are not here to receive a gift, nor have you been called here by the individual you assume, although you have indeed been called. You have all been called here. Into a labyrinth of sounds and smells, misdirection and misfortune. A labyrinth with no exit, a maze with no prize.
No! No! Release me! I gotta add this to my cringe compilation!
I found a way to uncensor the industry every shower scene.
Let's go!
No!
Skip. But when does this game get fucking good?
My heart is cold. My moves are cold.
How long should a girl last?
60, 65 years, because I don't know, that's the life expectancy for women, right?
I don't mean it like that.
Okay, maybe around 70, I don't know. Life expectancy is kind of weird.
I'm not talking about it, I'm talking about the bedroom.
Oh, the bedroom. Around about 8 hours, because to get 8 hours sleep, you know?
What do you mean 8 hours sleep, bro?
What else are you going to do in the bedroom apart from sleep?
My waifu Sayaka Maizono. We've gone everywhere, into a zoo, in a limo, multiple times to the mall, movie theater, ocean, pool, restaurants, and all of the above. And I may be her most dedicated fan, as it's a deep rabbit hole, as alongside that, I also have an RC car so she can move around with me if I want. All my consoles are covered with her, alongside all my game covers, which I replace. I follow over 200 Maizono accounts, which is currently half the people I follow on Twitter. I have over $500 in commissioned artwork, some of us together. I also have medieval chainmail with all the push-button pins that I've collected of her, which goes together with a sword and shield, which is entirely made out of her. But most importantly, I've turned my house into a church for Maizono, and this is what the outside of my house looks like. Besides advertising the church in the front of my driveway, I also have multiple billboards outside also advertising it for people driving by. My house is a legitimate place of worship, though, as when you walk in, you'll see a choir of Sayakas. alongside an 18-foot tall mural. Then if you go upstairs, you can see the truly special part, which is the walls and rooms of Sayaka Maizono, as seen here, and have gone as far as putting pages on the ceiling. Then when you come upstairs, you'll see that the floor is completely covered with pages and extends all the way to this mini hallway. But the truly special part is this room right here, which is the most decorated part inside of the house. Nothing is covered and is the pinnacle of the Holy Land. Generally, for the rest of the rooms upstairs, they're all very similar, including my room and the two separate bathrooms I have upstairs. If you were wondering how I did this, they were all printed with my 10 photo printers, which are also Sayaka Maizono. Now, of course, being concerned about robbers is a problem, which is why I also have custom Maizono boomsticks, which include a revolver, a rifle, an army knife, blessed ammo, which I all keep for myself, but also have an entire Sayaka Maizono militia, which I call the Waifu Warriors in order to guard my house, and also the giant monuments that I've built, which include a 25-foot tall cutout of her, 10 20-foot tall cutouts of her, two 30-foot tall cutouts of her, and one cutout the size of half a tennis court.